Shopkeepers are anxiously awaiting a budget they hope will signal the way out of the recession, which is hitting hardest here in the southeast. London has suffered the worst of the high street gloom. Stores in Oxford Street have been forced to abandon all subtlety in the fight for business. Some even flouted the law at Christmas and opened on Sundays. Electrical retailers say they've been hardest hit. Sales at some Dixons Group stores, one of the biggest retailers in the capital, dropped by 10% last year. Homeowners are also banking on a drop in interest rates to ease the burden of rocketing mortgage payments. This afternoon's budget is expected to herald a further 1% cut.